Avicii, and they will be the first band who are performing tonight at the Psychobilly Festival in Rotterdam. Hi, Boris.
Hi.
Listen, you come from Rotterdam, and you were formerly known as the Honey Hush.
Yeah.
Why did you change that into Archie?
Well, I think basically because in the band Honey Hush, we were on a sort of a dead point in looking for a manner to make our form of rockabilly sound like it's really a style of the 80s.
Mm-hmm.
And we were creatively on a dead point there. And we took a break for a few months, and after that we started Archie in a slightly different lineup. Three of us are we're already in Honey Hush, and Richard here is a new guy playing the bass.
Well, what was the reason you get involved with this kind of music?
For me, and I think for all the guys, it started a long time back. Already about 77 or so.
And what's your main influence?
Well, we listen to all kinds of music.
Well, could you give me some examples?
Yeah. Rachmaninoff, Captain Beefheart.
Do you expect this kind of music to become more popular for a larger public?
Well, the only thing we can say about that is that we surely hope that will happen. But I don't expect it will be happening very soon, because it's not really that easy to get into. It's a very small world, the rockabilly, the neo-rockabilly style of music.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, the fans in all over Europe, there are fans, but it's not really a mass thing yet.
About the fans, are they going to hear from you? I mean, the way of making a record or something?
Yeah, well, we hope so. What we plan is to record very soon a mini LP on the Rockhouse label. Mm-hmm. And, well, we're still talking about that with Rockhouse.
When is it going to be released?
I don't know yet. Maybe early next year.
Could you explain to me what exactly Psychobilly is?
Well, in a few words, Psychobilly is basically a rockabilly style, but it's undressed, it's down to the bone of rockabilly, and then filled in on a new way again.
Mm-hmm.
To make it sound more 80s. I mean, rockabilly is a purely 50s kind of music, and we're not in the 50s anymore, we're in the 80s.
Mm-hmm.
We're still we're going up to the 90s, so what we try to do is well, we have roots in rockabilly, but we make it sound a bit more modern.
Mm-hmm.